Yeah, my name is Lloyd White. I work for the City of Austin Water Department. And last July, a utility pole from Austin Energy fell on my vehicle and damaged my vehicle.
Mr. Pole,
City Pole. And an Austin police officer called me at work and explained to me what happened. Austin Energy's Chuck Henry also spoke to me and told me not to worry about nothing, Mr. White. We will fix your vehicle.
We came on down and hit the hood. $5,000 of damage to my hood, the whole truck, everything.
He said, I need to meet with you in the next day or two to get your claim form to fill out so you can get some estimates turned in so we can get started on your vehicle claim. I did everything Chuck asked me to do. I turned it in. They denied me. So I appealed it, and they denied me again. I'm just getting frustrated because it's been like 9 months, and they still haven't fixed my vehicle. It's a City of Austin pole, and they just done me wrong, you know? I think I'm being done wrong. And all I want is my vehicle fixed. You know, that's all I want.